Michael Kent Larson had it all. Friends, women, power. But beneath the flashy facade, this promising young student had a dark side. On the night of January 26, 2008, Michael Kent Larson was celebrating his 20th birthday. It was the last time anyone would see him alive.
Michael was in the living room, watching the special features of Brokeback Mountain, and I was in the bedroom, but I don't remember what I was doing. Then I heard this yell, and I think he said, "I want it. Just give it to me already." But I'd heard him say that before when he was watching Brokeback, and I didn't think anything of it. But then there was this plunging noise. And I didn't want to walk in on anything weird again. So I just kept doing what I was doing. An hour later, I walked in and the plunger. I can't do this.
So he said, "Give it to me." What do you think it was?
I don't know, asshole. Why don't you ask the man who killed him?
I was working the desk. 0200. Night shift. Homicide. Call comes in. Get to the crime scene. Blubbering broads crying her eyes out on the couch. Poor son of a bitch has a plunger on his head. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it drink.
Who the fuck is Michael?
Michael Larson.
Oh, Michael Larson. That motherfucker owes me 15.
Dad, you're aware that he's dead.
Mom.
This Larson character, he asked for it. Literally. Be careful what you wish for.
Sir, you said he asked for it. What do you think it is?
What do I think it is? What do you think it is, punk?
It. Oh, shit. All night, he kept coming up to me and he was just like, "Can I have some Doritos, man?" And I said, "This is my fucking bag of Doritos. Why don't you get your own Doritos, asshole?" And that was the last thing I ever said to him.
With all leads in the investigation pointing nowhere, our detective made a shocking discovery at the scene of the crime.
You well know that your boyfriend's last words were, "Give it to me." You know what it was.
I don't know. Why would you ask me? If I knew, I would tell you. I loved him!
Let me refresh your memory. An email sent 2 days prior to his death, and I quote, "I know he wanted it, but I wasn't going to give it to him." Tell us, tell the world, what is it?
It's okay?
So what was it that Michael Larson was asking for on the last night of his short life? Find out when we return for the shocking conclusion.
Do you know what it is?
Sucker, please. Yeah, I know what it is. I killed him.